To start with an introduction.
I am Yash Agarwal, Sophomore in Civil Department. I am currently class manager for S1 division and contesting for the position of Civil Engineer Assistant General Secretary. I will ensure participation and proper functioning of all the events and will try my best to keep the civil community connected and happening. So now to my manifesto. I'll bring back bowling weekend / fun weekend, an activity to involve freshmen into interaction and the seniors to take a break of their regular schedule. Bowling weekend was discontinued for 2 years because non-availability of bowling fields, but now our city, we have again like Smash is open in our city, so we can continue this bowling weekend again. We'll divide the Know Your Department as a 2-day activity, including SAMHSA talks in phase 2, which will give insight about SAMHSA, helping them to follow appropriate steps of same. Generally, there was only 1 day non-event with the professors, but now the second day will also be included with SAMHSA. I have talked with Yash Lakade, who is currently gone to SAMHSA and is available in the city, and he's agreed to conduct the activity. And I'll link all the registration process of events like department trips, t-shirts, hoodies, registrations, and class schedule extra to the VCR website. So everything will be on one position, so we can see everything on CR website. I start CR LM video series along with blogs for student to know the experience of LMs in different fields and also to increase the interaction of LM with the department. We will have a short videos for LM about their experience, which we uploaded on CR YouTube channel, and also the link will be available on the website, so people can know the experiences of the LMs. Now to the duties. I'll organize department validity function for graduating students, ensuring smooth conduct of freshman registration and later making of their Facebook, WhatsApp and Google groups and making sure everyone is added. Organizing freshman orientation in coordination with ACAR team to introduce a new batch to all department activities by CEA and ACAR. Conduct Kurta Day along with some fun activities and photo shoot sessions and try to bring participation of students from all batches. Organize Know Your Department, a 2-day event. For day 1, inviting professors from different specializations to give an insight to sophomores. And for day 2, inviting LMs and seniors in coordination with LM Psyche to give an insight about core, non-core and various internship opportunities, tips for applicants. Organize department trip in both semesters. A recreational activity for all civil engineering students to chill out and increase bonding with other students. Coordinate with Design Psyche to conduct t-shirt design competition to give students an opportunity to enhance their design skills. Conduct a photo shoot of new council and accordingly update in CR website. Ensure timely design finalization and distribution of department merchandise. Conduct sports weekend for civil engineering family to include sportsmanship along with bonding between various batches and between students and faculty members. Ensuring timely updation of all the pre-event details, post-event photographs in CR website, CR FB page and sharing it in respective groups. In coordination with entire ACAR team, ensuring timely booking of venues. Ensuring entire formulation of smart page in coordination with the ops manager from defining sector sponsor of to participation along with proper publicity of the event. Handling and management of food sponsors for ACAR Fest and ensuring proper distribution of all ACAR team during the fest. Taking care of accommodation of participation coming for ACAR event. Ensuring the participation of all council members in related to ACAR. I will try my best to conduct all the events on proper dates and timing so that they do not affect the academic timetable of students, but ensure that all people of civil engineering get information about all the CR events well in advance through event section of CR website, through Google and FB page, CR FB page, etc. Ensure that a proper database of all people is collected and they are added respective FB and Google groups. Purchase of loudspeaker for events like Kurta Day and department trip and crowd management and proper conveying information to everyone. Any questions?
So, any questions from the audience?
Can you give us a run through about the timeline and how did you include all the initiatives that you have planned? A brief timeline of when you will be conducting what particular event?
First, we will have a Kurta Day. It will be on the second week of April, 10 to 11 April. Then we will have a validity function. The same week we will be having on the weekends. And then this sem will end. The new sem will start. And the first thing will be freshman registration. that will be on 26 July on the at the time of the registration, and that time databasing will be done, and after that we'll have freshman orientation. Like it will be on first to second week of August, 5 to 8 hours according to the availability. Then we'll have Kurta Day one for the freshers. It will be on 4 to 5 September. Then we'll have Know Your Department. It will be on 7 to 8 September, and the day two will be on the next week, or either on Wednesday, Thursday, or the next weekend. So that like it will not be continuous like before. Then we'll have department trip, which will be I decided on tentatively around 28 September. It's a Saturday, and then around 2 to 3 October we'll have T-shirt design competition, like first post of T-shirt design competition. Then 12 to 13 October, it's a weekend. I plan to have bowling weekend in that weekend. Yeah, the hoodie design will be completed up to October and launched in the first and second week of November before the NSEM, so everyone can apply for it. Then the new semester starts. 18 to 19 January I'm considered for sports weekend, and then that was department trip too. Yeah, 29 Feb to 7 March 1, we can have department one too. And then a car work will start, so we're planning for a car.
The new website is ready, so what all things you are planning and what will be the tentative timeline for what all things you are planning to include the registration portal, right? So
yeah.
Tentative timeline is how you have planned and when the work will start.
For the events that are for the Kurta Day and the event that are so close, we can have I have talked to website, like we can create simple portal which will direct the link of Google Group. But after that, I will allot this in the summer vacation only to the website, is that he can create a separate portal that will have everything, that name, and it must be completed by the summer vacation only, so that in new sem we can start the registration through the website. So
basically, whatever things you want to add in the website, that will be completed.
Yeah, because it's just a registration portal, so because it will not take that much time. 2 months in summer vacation is enough for it.
Points of bowling weekend, since 2 years it hasn't been conducted, so now you are planning to start bowling weekend again. So what changes? First, you know the reason why it wasn't conducted, now what is the difference that?
Bowling weekend was discontinued because the bowling arena in the RCD mall was closed, and we can go to the RCD mall only because it is nearby. We can't go too far because then no one will come to that, and now the bowling arena is again open, like Smash is open there, and even if we don't go for bowling, we have different like Funno Factory over there, so we can have that as a fun weekend over there. So now as the new bowling arena is open, it's first, we can talk to them and restart this bowling weekend.
Any idea how many people will turn up for bowling? Any data on कितने लोग आए थे जब चैप्टर उनका था और उसका कितना जो आइडिया लिया है कितना कॉस्ट लग सकते हैं नहीं लग सकते कितना लेना चाहिए नहीं लेना चाहिए बोले लोग क्या
आई हैव सीन द प्राइसेस फॉर द स्मैश राइट नाउ लाइक इट इज 99 फॉर वीक डेज एंड इट्स स्लाइटली एक्सपेंसिव फॉर वीकेंड्स इट इज 99 फॉर 10 शॉट्स इन वीक डेज 99 रुपीज And it's a little expensive in weekends, it's around 500, but we can either we can switch it on the weekdays if the students are free, but on the weekend we can talk to them for discount in the weekend if they come to appropriate amount, we can have on weekend. But
I'm just asking, have you thought of it to do, kitne log aayenge, kitne log aaya karte the, and those things?
I don't ask if you look, I got it here, but around 50 people is enough.
Hello?
Around 50 people is enough, like mostly freshly people.
And and tentative first now, and really want to change.
Because in bowling we have all everything like food and bowling we can, so it will be less than 200.
Less than
200.
I'm not sure of the tentative. I just know the like weekend prices.
Any other questions?
Can you explain a bit about your second funding initiative?
Like now for everything, like for department registration, for decentralization, we create a separate Google group, Google form, and then circulate it among the students. Like if we make a separate registration portal in the website only, everything will be linked to the website. So we'll
who will do it?
Website. Okay.
Do you have any idea who else is doing it in institute right now? I mean,
through website, no one is doing it. The website was created in the previous year, like the previous year.
Okay.
So there's too many things we can include, we can attach to the like link to the website. So it's a great platform. Like if we have created a website for SIA, so like we should make it like if we do the registration and everything through SIA website, like it will increase the reach of.
Payment as well, or just registration?
Yeah, the payment is actually like payment is generally through cash and Google Pay. So like we can share the link over there. Like the payment will not be through the website. Like I am considering only registration.
Just registration, nothing else. So what's
registration and or like I'm planning to update like the class schedule over there also, that timetable for all the like years, first year, second year, third year, fourth year, the timetable will be uploaded there. Exam schedule timetable.
Is that your job or is it the job
CR? So CR, you know, like website, he will create a portal, he will explain that procedure how to upload it on the website to CR, and like he will, instead of like steering groups, he can also upload it on that website.
It would have been
CR doesn't organize that same exception.
Yeah, not CR, the institute does.
Institute does.
Yeah, I'm not sure. It's someone like a group from the academic council. I'm assuming the CARES does it, I'm not sure. But like,
yeah, like CAD Council also organized like the resume sessions, apart from that, if we can, that's same thing in the department, like people will know that this person is from our department and he know that he has done the same courses as us and he has gone for SEMEX, so we can have a better insight like he has done these courses like us and how he approached to the like the universities, so it is better related if he has the same department.
Have you talked to any of the SEMEX guys?
Yeah, Yash Lakhade.
You're not naming him, right?
Yeah, I talked to him and he agreed to take the session.
But any idea
of
how will you bring them to talk?
He is available in the institute, like he is gone. The person I have talked to, he is available in the institute.
I am talking
about for the Know Your Department phase 2, ideally LMs and seniors are there. So through LMs, I will also contact the LMs who are gone for SEMEX.
Any specific planning for SmartPitch?
Yeah, SmartPitch
was SmartPitch funded this time.
smart based participation are not that much, so it is
last
for 2 years.
So, like, what's your plan to first, is it viable to go ahead with the time and efforts you're going to put in into planning the program, given that it hasn't been able to, you haven't been able to conduct it in the past 2 years? Is it viable? Second, if yes, how?
It is one of the best events in Akar. So if it is a good one, but participation is not that much. So we for 2 years we cannot conduct this because of the participation only. So for this we can SmartBridge, we can share this post to the people so that they can know about SmartBridge and apply from the institute.
How they
shared
very much. This time it's almost more than 20 most of the और क्या सोच सकते हो किस किस सोच कर सकते हैं सोच
तो सब वक्त भी तो मुझ भी निकाल सकते हैं कि
ठीक है अंदर बारिश के जो बोला कि मतलब रिगार्डिंग दी फीजिबिलिटी मतलब एफर्ट वर्सेस आउटपुट उसके भी है इफ यू आर फीलिंग दैट इट शुडंट बी कंडक्टेड एट ऑल
इट्स नॉट
नेसेसरी इट हैज ऑन अ वेरी लार्ज स्केल
इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी टू गो अहेड टू प्लानिंग ऑन चल रहा है यू कैन स्क्रैप समथिंग ऑफ इफ यू फील एंड लाइक एवरी मंथ मतलब यू फील दैट इट्स नॉट वायबल और इट्स नॉट
सो बट द इवेंट इज लाइक वेरी गुड लाइक दैट थिंकिंग ऑफ दिस इवेंट इज वेरी गुड लाइक अकॉर्डिंग टू इट लाइक डेफिनेटली दिस इवेंट इज द मोस्ट रीच इन द अकार ऑल द इवेंट्स So it's a good event, but the participation is not that much. So
how it doesn't have a reach, it doesn't have a reach. Ad dekh raha hai, usse toh bhi product acha hota hai. So
it is worth it to give such efforts, but if we have participation, it's still a very good event.
Participation thoda to bridge it bahut acha ho jayega, bada banana
मतलब चलेगा फिर भी कि मतलब एफर्ट वर्सेस आउटपुट अगर नहीं है तो यू वांट टू स्क्रैप एंड टेल दैट नो इशू जस्ट योर
या इफ लाइक फॉर 2 इयर्स लाइक इफ नॉट टू मच पार्टिसिपेशन इज कमिंग लाइक रूलिंग आउट दिस इज लेट अस थिंक
ओवर
यू नो दैट सेकंड सेमेस्टर ट्रिक always has less response than first semester trip. Right. I hope you know the reasons. So, are you willing to do anything about it or is it okay, fine, that's again? Any ideas? Have you thought of it? It's okay if it's not there in first semester.
In the second sem we have night camping, so most of the freshies don't come. First of all, it's expensive as compared to first sem. And mostly for seniors come in this night camping. We can plan a Goa trip instead of the night camping because now fourth year we.
Seriously? You just said it's expensive and we are not saying
Goa. No, but for night camping they are not willing to pay that much amount, but for Goa they will everyone.
Goa,
First year, second year. Fourth year because.
Seriously?
Yeah, I have gone for camping. Everyone was saying all departments are going for Goa trips, but civil we don't go for that. So everyone want to go there, and now the fourth year is already paid Goa trip, so now we can conduct in this.
So second semester trip, Goa trip your
We can have
every
Goa
year.
Trip, huh?
Every
year. The first one. For the trip to, right?
Semester 2 trip.
Not for every year, this time we can, it will not continue.
You will change the destination, or you are saying you will go to Goa every second semester, one trip.
For this semester, for the next. For next year, I have two department trips to plan. So next year, new council will.
मतलब वो एमएमपी पार्टिसिपेशन के लिए गोवा जा सकते हैं ऐसा ना तो वो
yeah, we can
like Barber and Goa jana hai ya matlab ki theek hai destination change
no like not all not everywhere you can go to Goa like no one will know
बस तो वो यू पूछ रहा है कि मतलब इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट एक बार वो गए मे बी पार्टिसिपेशन बहुत अच्छा आ गया फॉर सेकेंड बट फिर नेक्स्ट टाइम पे अगर फिर से कैंपिंग गए फिर से ड्रॉप तो एक ऐसा कोई परमानेंट सॉल्यूशन है कुछ आइडिया इसके रिगार्डिंग उनका है तो इट्स ऑलराइट नहीं है तो
कैंपिंग इज इजी टू मैनेज सो लाइक इफ देयर इज देयर लेस पार्टिसिपेशन इट इज लाइक एक्चुअली गुड बिकॉज कैंपिंग वी डोंट वांट टू मेनी पीपल सो एंड इट इज बेटर टू मैनेज आल्सो सो इफ वी हैव कैंपिंग लाइक स्टूडेंट्स वी आर गोइंग टू द चार्टर्ड ऑफ दिस वन या द कॉन्सेप्ट Yeah, everything like going there, coming back, the food over there.
चलो ये बता क्या है अगर सबको सेकंड सेम का तू कैंपिंग ट्रिप रखेगा तो तेरी साइड से तू प्लानिंग शुरू करेगा ठीक है समझ ले सेकंड सेम समर्स है समर्स में तेरे को बोल रहा है कि चल प्लान शुरू कर दो उससे पहले तो शायद नहीं करेगा शुरू से बता दो क्या रहेगा कैसा प्लानिंग करेगा क्या काम डेलीगेट करेगा खुद तो सारा करेगा काम डेलीगेट करेगा उसके हिसाब से
Like first we'll have a meet for deciding the venue, like where we're going. So if first the venue is decided, like I'll ask the CSIGs to talk to the like bus services, find the bus services that can go there, and give the bus service a tentative number of people that are going to come, and then the place we are going camping, the food will also be there like lunch dinner so availability of food and then I'll like share the post to everyone so get the registration get the permissions from HOD sir and security office for the bus and then we'll take the students on the like we'll decide the date in the meeting only like then we'll take the students there for 2 days Saturday Sunday and after that Or after all that,
any other question? Final, like
sports,
a final time.
Sports weekend में question होगा। क्या-क्या sports हैं ये sports weekend में पिछले कुछ time में कुछ issues आ रहे हैं क्या?
Cricket का issues आ रहे हैं। We have cricket in KV ground. But some professor complained over that, so now we cannot have cricket. We cannot have cricket in KV grounds. So,
So is there an alternative to propose?
We can have cricket in a smaller scale, not on a bigger field. So we can have cricket in a smaller scale, like gully cricket types, just for interaction in hostels or in gym ground.
Hostels or?
In hostels or hostel 9 have a good location for this.
Have you talked to any of the hostel members over there, or is it possible to conduct over
like
such a cricket tournament if you are willing to do so?
Yeah, it is possible to conduct
this.
Mixed cricket.
Chess, badminton, table tennis, volleyball, and this year S1 vs S2 football was also connected. So these are the
Any new sport you want to introduce?
Which we can have cricket. Like most people play cricket, so we can have cricket in this.
I have two questions. First is, Akar ne hai kya फ्रेशिस का फ्रेशिस को ज़्यादा इंटरेस्ट करने के लिए आपके क्या इनिशिएटिव्स हैं ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा फ्रेशिस चाहे ऑर्गेनाइजिंग टास्क के लिए लेकिन आने चाहिए बिकॉज आकार में इस बार मुझे लाइक पर्सनली फील हो रहा है कि थोड़ा पब्लिसिटी फ्रेशिस में कम मिली है या तो मतलब इस कारण कि हम जब भी आपस में बैठते थे कहीं बच्चे आपस में बैठे तो कभी आकार की बात नहीं करते दो दिन पहले जिनको डिसाइड कर रहे हैं कि हमें आज जाना है दो दिन पहले डिसाइड कर रहे हैं हम जा रहे हैं तो उनको इतना बेनिफिट नहीं हो पाएगा
like
it,
we have our car orientation in at the time of freshman orientation, so we can like we can have hostel visits for freshers.
Yeah,
exactly.
For example, for example, they
put posters on your.
So
like I can like tell them to like the same thing like posters on your room doors and come to your hostels for at least 2 weeks before. Huh? I'll talk to the marketing manager.
Coming to one thing, I am mobile in our company here, and our team lead was there, conducted. So they put up the some like small speaker in each and every room. So you can try also that way.
Small speakers in.
Small speakers.
Small, yeah, I am telling that only. Speakers in their doors.
And second is, abhi isse department ki baat chal rahi hai. So. For example, civil car department के light camping के लिए जा रहा है. Parallelly, mechanical का department के लिए गया था गोवा. And कहीं मेहता का भी नहीं गया था. Civil में इतने लोग नहीं आ पाए थे क्योंकि हो सकता है कि वो गोवा की तरफ ज़्यादा attract हो जाए. तो second time अगर department trips parallel होगी काफ़ी सारे departments की तो आपको आप मतलब ऐसा कुछ ट्राई करो बाकी डिपार्टमेंट से थोड़ा अपना बेटर लगे कि ताकि लोग अपने डिपार्टमेंट में जाए.
मतलब व्हाट इज योर व्यू कि बेसिकली बच्चे डिवाइड हो जाते हैं अपने ही सिविल के बच्चे दे गो टू डिफरेंट डिपार्टमेंट तो इसके लिए डू यू हैव एनी आइडिया इन माइंड जिससे ये ना हो या फिर basically your departmental trip is different from other departments is what I
wanted to say. Because last department one point of view काफी civil के बच्चे chemical में भी आए थे civil में भी आए थे
but one point of view तो सब में tracking होती है.
दूसरे departments के कहते हैं वो problem भी नहीं लेकिन second two point of view अपने facility इधर कम है और उधर जा रहे हैं.
Like in department trip 2, like the freshies don't consider night camping as a like good option. So we can like in the so we can like go to the rooms and tell that this is our like these all functions these all events will be happening there. Like we just go to the like we just send secis to each and every like wing and tell them that because like this will be the event that this will be the benefits of you that you will interaction with the seniors and all. So we can tell everything to them so like they will be attracted to this. Council members, like I will divide among them. So.
Okay, and what time will it be? Not the time of day.
Yeah, 1 week before. Like no, at the time of registration, when we float the forms for the department trip too, we can send 1 or 2 days after.
Okay.
मिडसम के बाद
लाइक
इट्स लाइक 2 hour एक्टिविटी लाइक इफ आई डिवाइड एवरीवन लाइक इंक्लूडिंग यात्रा फिर डिवाइड एवरीवन 7 people लाइक इट इज नॉट अ टू मच ऑफ टास्क बट like if we can have like 1 week before we can float the form earlier so that people can go to the hostels in 1 week time.
An advice which I want to give is people generally wander to different department trips because their department trip may poster may release earlier than us. This is one of the reasons. See, department trip activities are mostly the same for all the departments, right? So one of the factors which you should consider is launching the trip first. Is what I think personally. So keep this one factor in mind. First thing. And second thing which you said is telling your